So right after the waist, you can move up to your lats. This is the third, this is the fourth one. Onto your lats, you can cross your legs over to the front and your arms leaning on your head. Yep, to help you get rest. And you can move in and out with different sides, and you can turn on the power 30 to 60 seconds as well. And just look for the trigger points. And remember, you can move up and down as well. You can aim for the upper lats and the lower lats.